hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay hit.
Okay, cheers. Now, this is a step up from using the cutlery.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need.
Some of this meat is bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time you give me something in return, huh?
Thanks, Carlos. This is an interesting thing you've created. I'm sure it'll be very handy. I'm gonna make sure Emma's okay.
Still think you'd be better off?
Thank you.
staying here, but at least now you're prepared.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I gonna end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
If I'm immune, then I'm contacting the authorities.
Sam doesn't trust them.
Okay, well, that's his problem. I'm getting out of here.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
Nah, we make our own way out.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Yeah, true.
There's millions of those things out there, just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out, and everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
Come on, we're gonna escape. Was there a local evac center? Hmm?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
Robert really left the hole, huh?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
Aren't they all? Look, I'm getting out of LA. End of.
Hey. Don't forget your friends if you do find a way out.
Thank you.
I'm gonna check out the local evac muster point at the Halperin Hotel. If there's help anywhere, it'll be there.
Yes, good. Exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
I'll bring the cavalry, if there's any cavalry left.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
This was the evac route. I'll have him shamble in my way.
Can you hear me? Blast it. Hello? Don't run away. We need to help each other.
Hello? Did someone require Zompocalypse survival services?
Ha! Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you.
Hey, stop that! Here now, this place is a bear pit. Jay. Always late to the party.
Not you, kid. You find that girl.
Hey, nah, I was too slow.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. We hit you the fat after we're done with these punks. Oh. Oh, some damn fine work. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
No fucking way! Soylent Moe is a classic.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Yeah, the grid's tripped all over the neighborhood. Maybe the whole city.
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
I'm no electrician, but how hard can it be? Look at me, Mum. I'm a Sparky, like Uncle Trevor.
Yet. Thank you. to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks dirty. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Party's long over. Show these don'ts to the dog. Favorite maid to the zombies to save his own hide. Oh, well, good. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. A lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift. Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Well, Mom was partial to a Sunday afternoon with Curtis Sinclair. God rest her soul.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
The Jaunt residence is taking survivors. Emma was quite explicit.
Bring me your poor, your rake-wielding maniacs.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give them a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
Yeah, well, Mr. Steele's no longer with us. Us being the living.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well.
I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
I can chum you back to Emma's if you want. Mom would not be happy if I let you get munched.
Watch your tongue, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
You beautiful thing.
Hello. Is this a shortcut I see before me? Maybe a way inside from up top? Ugh! Et voilà, le keycard de Home Help. Fuck!